Hang on. Just lots of stuff in the way. Okay, there we go. Alright, greetings, fellow HL viewers and viewers alike. My name is Yasashi Tsu-Kun, and, well, yeah, we're back with more State of Decay. This has been kind of a day after all that stuff, but, yeah, I guess we'll continue playing with this game, once more. Probably just not a lot to talk about, but, yeah, I just got a new keyboard and all that such after all. It's the day after I recorded, but, yeah, I'm just kind of determined to finish this game soonishly, or something like that. Which I pretty much doubt that I'm close to the end, but, you know, yeah, I think I'm getting there. I just have a feeling of some sort. Alright, just making sure the mic is on and all that such, Alright, hopefully my parents won't yell at me this time and all. It's just, yeah. Come on, just letting it load and all that such, and so on and so forth.
And we're done building. You coming home for the ribbon cutting?
What happened? Go at any time.
You coming? This is important.
Hang on. Alright, let's see what's happening back at home. Gravely ill. Ran away. Population 16. Shaken up. Worried. Trusting, ambitious, relaxed. Uncertain. Ran away. Spiteful. Concerned. Charitable, relaxed. Alright, in terms of supply, I think we're good. So we'll head to the Grange first. They said they have coffee, so let's see what's going on with the coffee. Take the police cruiser as well. Actually. What's my stuffs? Let's refill on stuff first. I don't wanna go empty-handed. Especially on the stamina.
Shame about Maybelline's boy.
Damn shame. I brought him into this world 20-odd years ago. Suppose it's only fit I took him out of it, too. Boy loved him some vanilla ice cream. The day his tonsils came out, I think he'd won the lottery.
Surprised you remember that.
I remember all my kids.
I see. Well, Oh dear. Seems like someone died. That's what I saw. Oh, someone recovered. Okay. Alright, so what do we have up there? Oh, nice. Uh-oh. take that, zombie horde. Horde is killed. That doesn't make any sense.
So, the sheriff called you Alex.
Shit. I was really hoping you didn't notice that.
Yeah, about that. Yeah, I'm sure you have your reasons for changing your name. And as far as I'm concerned, they're yours. So, yeah, I'm not gonna pry. But if you do ever want to talk about it...
I... Thank you.
Alright. Well, I guess that's pretty much about it on that story. At least I did something good. For once. But, Well, let's
hang
head
on.
Out.
I've got a transmission coming in, I think. If you're hearing this, we could use some help! Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map.
Roger, zombie. Well, I think they can handle it. Just shoot it. Everything will be fine. Alright. See if we could actually cross. Okay. Strangely enough, we could. I will keep this police cruiser. I like it. Ship patrol. Or... Yes, pizza. Pizza! Alright. Let's go. I do need a... No! Pizza! Pizza! Oh my gosh, pizza survived! Okay, just slicing, and go, roll around.
I need a breather.
Come on! This is unfair! Unfair! Really! Painkillers, need them. Take that, you damn zombie! Come on! Okay, alright, gotta keep going. Now, if you guys can hear my mom saying, she says to break the computer, so I'm not actually doing that, but, it's okay. Everything's all fine and dandy. Okay, alright, let's go see if I can find a vantage point. Back to track. Oh dear, okay. Mom says to break the computer, but I'm not really breaking it, so she's kind of having a little grandulant delusion, whatchamacallit, about that, but I'm not really doing much about that. Go, bam, move around, just going, just jet on straight, okay.
I don't want to put my mouth on trouble, but I think our defenses here are pretty solid.
I need a survey mount. If I can find any. Right there. Pizzeria. Not much supplies here is what I heard. I need vantage point on this. Come on. Alright. Well, let's head to the mission, I guess. Seriously. Oh, we're gonna hold the fort? I think I should have brought grenades. Damn it. This is gonna be one hard mission, I guess. What's up?
Shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
Gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
I'm too sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's why they always say, don't drink the water.
Oh, gosh.
We got a term for this in the army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah. Okay, sure. All quiet here.
Left here, I guess.
I've been thinking about what our dying friend said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
Sure.
Let's move out then.
Uh-oh. Well, let's take the pizza car and get there. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. Plus, we gotta check some stuff around here. Because, well, I gotta restock. Come on. Army zombies. Oh no. Let's hope they're not masters of CQC. Alright. Oh, come on. Okay. 2, 3! Okay. Gotta keep going. Such here. Need some meds. On the double.
Finish it off.
Nice. All right. Come on. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Okay. Shut the door. Shut the door. All right. Let's search around here for a while. Nothing. Snacks, fire bombs. I have a feeling that we'll need them. Got a 44 caliber, not needed at the moment. Yeah, we'll need some meds just in case.
All quiet here.
We're ready. Blast these painkillers. Just head on straight to it. Alright. Come on, get in, get in, get in, get in. Alright, let's head to that reservoir they're talking about.
So what else did you find out? Do you know where the army went?
Bugged out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt, at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of your collective asses. Just sorry your reward for that looks like death by super cholera.
Yeah. Alright. Uh-oh. gosh. What happened? What happened?
You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot. Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder. In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more. I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused this.
What's it do?
Fucked if I know. I'm just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
I have a feeling that one of them... Oh gosh.
Oh shit.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
Then how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.
Yeah. Yeah, just don't drink the water. Whatever you do. Ugh. Dang, I'm determined to finish this game.
I need a breather!
What else is there?